No, bro. Hit the like button if you enjoy the stream. What's up, chat? How we doing? So how are we doing today, huh? What's up, Tyrone? What's up, Keenan? We're just gonna spam back 1-4. That's it. I figured it out, guys. I figured it out. It's when it comes to Raiden, you know what? It's so fun playing him, you know? So you know what we're gonna do? We're just gonna spam back 1-4, bro. And that's it. Did you see the wrestler Mustafa Ali? He looks like your older brother. Shh! Thank you, Tigers. To you as well. And your family. And Timmy Hook is here. Lee Barbarous, that's a good question, you know. I don't actually know. Because I'm not good at finishing games in one sitting. And I heard Resident Evil 4 is long. Alright, here we go. Boom, boom, boom. Teleport. Interrupted. Wait until the yellow shit gets off me. Grab reversal. Shoot. Lightning. Back one. Huh? Back 1-4. Break. Down one, wake up. Hello, Jeremy, how you doing? Forward 1-1 from here. Back 1-4 always. We're just gonna keep doing back 1-4. That's the only way to win with this character at this point. Wake up, jump, man! Yo, this dude. You really pressed down one there, you wasteful cock.
Forest.
No, bro, what? Interrupted. See, this Raiden projectile sucks dick. Are you kidding me? I didn't even grab you, fucking pussy! You motherfucker, how's that for you?
How's that for you?
Yeah, I bet you don't like that, do you? You little shit. I will not do that, slut. Fredo Corleone, how you doing? Why you HB mash with Raiden? What does HB mean? What is it, these new this new shit you keep making up? Stupid Jay. He needs to stop waking up jump. This dude picked RoboCop He picked RoboCop versus Raiden? Okay, bro. My day has been fucking shit. What about yours? What? Interrupt this. 1, 2, 1. Teleport. Grab. Wait for the wake up. No wake up. Ah! Ah! What? Oh my god! Save that. Nah. Replay. No, we're gonna watch a replay. I can't breathe. I've lost my breath. What kind of ballerina shit was that? Bro, I down, dude. Will this guy stop mashing? I'm gay. I'm gay. He is not gay, I'm gay. Stop. Stop. Stream. Look at this right now. No, you know what? Let's wait until the set is over. We're gonna watch this. Round one.
I didn't grab you, dog.
This loss does not count for one reason. And we're gonna watch that reason right now. Look at this. Look at this. This whole loss is only because of that. That's it. Can't blame the entire match on that. While I am doing that, I am blaming the whole match on that. Bitch ass motherfucker, what you gonna do about it? Fuck out of here. No. Umpire's ball right now. Where's the umpire's ball? We don't have the variation. Which player do you hate the most? Yaj. I'm not losing to somebody with Ubu in their bloody name. What? You jumped all them times to do one fucking thing. Ah, bro, I was ducking that. What the hell is this notification? He did a fatal blow on hit. How the hell is this guy on a 3-streak playing like this? Andy Games, bro, don't worry about it. Everybody in this chat seems to think that Raiden beats RoboCop, but when you pick RoboCop against Raiden and play, when you pick Raiden versus RoboCop yourself, you will figure it out so quickly that he doesn't actually beat him. That's the truth. Everybody in this chat and everyone that doesn't play Raiden would automatically think, yes, Raiden beats RoboCop, but it's not true. And I know that because I've faced many RoboCops and I'm telling you, there's literally no option. Now, Sub-Zero, on the other hand, has a good fight against RoboCop, but Raiden, no. This guy's a fucking loser. What are you doing, man? He's playing like a... He's just moving like a fucking animal right now, and then he just loses, and then he does this! Random fatal! Take this shit off charge, man. You've won by random fatal blow. This dude's playing like a fucking virgin. Wait, I'm a virgin. Cancel. Slide KB acquired. Break here. He has no bars, no defensive bars. Let's forward for this, back away. What the fuck? Pussy. He left. Andy left, of course. Whitey bag. Fuck this guy! What do you mean, Whitey bag? All that shit he did! Bro, ban this retro guy, man. Get the fuck out of here. What the hell are you still doing here? My god, we need ghoul. We need ghoul. He knows who to bane and who not to bane. Where are them mods at, man? Why are you always depressed and angry? XD. First of all, I don't know why you're XD-ing. It's 2023. Second of all, why don't you sit your fat ass down here and play this game for 4 years in a row and stream it? Go on, let's see how you do. It could have just been Warzone or Call of Duty or Dead by Daylight, anything, but I chose this. It could have been any other game, but my stupid ass, my fat ass, chose this. Alright, here we go. Ask for mercy! What? Of course he was gonna grab. He wanted health back from the grab. So don't sit there wondering how I knew he was gonna grab. Unique Nate, I'm giving you two more warnings to never ask me that question again. I don't want, and don't you dare say anything like that. You don't sit there, you the one who don't sit there have to fight Yaj every day, okay? So shut up! Literally my most hated player and you're asking me to be nice to him every day. Quit it! No! Delay wake up. What? I am transsexual. You didn't even hear confirm that! My brother, my brother. Bomba clot, my brother. You fucking Ross clot. What are you doing with that move in 2023? Who the fuck uses that move? This wasteful jit. You put that on there. In 2023, you definitely have no brain in your stupid head. This is why I hate this game. It worked because he used it once. Do you think I'm gonna fall for it now ever again? Oh, you got balls. Alexis, shut up! It's not time! We're dealing with a 2021 player. I mean, 20... Duh!
2019 player.
Is he dead? Dolch, shut your ban him. Get out. Don't you say wow, sick losing. Get banned. If you're saying that now, what are you gonna say when I actually lose? Where I don't trust it, get banned. That's the trade I needed. Make him throw one of them skulls. And then body drop. This game sucks, dude. Not today. Hello, Gerald. Welcome. Oh yeah, that Shang was good. Yeah, sure. Elliot Lara, are you that fucking dumb that you're gonna keep writing stupid shit like that when I lose a match? Or when I win a match? Do you know exactly when to close your big mouth? See, this chat, man, I'm telling you, bro. I'm telling you guys. The game is pissing me off as much as it already is, and then the chat's pissing me off too. We need these people in the chat to fucking be normal. Do you understand? Is it too hard? You want to piss me off more than the game? No, I'm not having a good day. This is annoying me. This game. And there we go. What's your confession? Pick Raiden. No. Absolutely not. I'm gonna beat you with Yaj face. I like how everyone's just saying banned instead of banned now. You know those Simondi accounts and the Instagram miscalling thing. What about it? punished. So if you told him to do it, then tell him to stop doing it. If I'm dead from it, bro. This dude picked the straight bullet shot and tried to tell me to play Raiden against it, acting like everybody else uses the straight bullet shot. See, this is exactly why human beings are stupid in this day and age, man, I'm telling you. Of course you're jumping. We're not gonna spend the bar on that one. He knows if he gets touched once here, he's done for. What the f- What is this clown doing, bro? I don't understand. I hate this guy. I literally... I don't want to play this matchup anymore! I was supposed to switch, but I forgot. Why leave? Because I wanted to switch, but I forgot. And I don't want to play that character, that matchup no more. Fucking Robocop is so broken. I don't know how they call that shithead low tier. Robocop is bad. That's what they fucking say, these losers, bro. I'm done. Nate, you are really pushing my buttons now. I'm gonna ask you one time, is RoboCop bad or not? Is this character shit? Yes or no? I'm getting tired of this guy. Mods, get him out of here. Get him the fuck out of here. Now he's pushed it fully. Get him out. You know what? Hold on. I'm taking that one off the fucking wheel. Why are there ads playing on a fucking wheel spinner? Random select tournament variation. That's what I'm saying, Ashtray. Yeah, well, now that you're back in the stream chat and we don't have an issue now, you can tell your fucking fat friend Simone to stop doing that. Lord have mercy. Do you know how mental that is? Dying Light 2, yes, I beat it and it was so garbage. Dying Light 1 is better. What's your favor? Yes, Jay, I did. One win and five losses. Brilliant, man. Hidden cursor random. Screw it. Can you explain to me where the fat phobia came from? I am not fat phobic. Actually, I don't know what to say, okay? I don't have an explanation for it. Variation! Fucking hell, bro. I should have just did the fucking random select tournament. He's trying to teleport and he can't do it. This is how Spawn with a mental illness looks. I'm questioning humanity as the days go on. I don't know what to say about these fools anymore. How did this guy get one win? He's getting hit by one of the worst pokes in the game. I'll drink to that.
You can do B1224 into amped up guns. Aye.
Okay.
Kane. It's Kane.
Please don't find a player like that again. Simondi asked if you want to come into party after stream. You're asking me to walk into a party with the same guy who's made over 500 YouTube Google accounts to come into this stream with a picture of a butthole for the better part of a whole year. I know I need mental help, but you, or him, Simone, you know what, I will join this party and I will talk to him. I will do it, so I can have a deep dive inside the brain of somebody that does something like that. There's nothing to explain on the situation. You cannot explain coming into somebody's stream over 500 times with 500 plus YouTube accounts and literally every one of them have a picture of a man's anus. You told him to do it. Dude, like, you know what, forget him doing it. Like, at this point, why did YouTube let this idiot make that many accounts, bro? I don't get it, bro. If YouTube just... I can't even make that many. My God. That's scary, bro. That is scary, man. Oh my, this guy again. I gave him that first, that one L he has there. I gave him that. He's just going back to, he just plays annoying characters, bro. This dude, I don't get it anymore. Tell Simone to invite me on this account right now. I want the whole stream to listen to somebody who did something that like that. Like, I don't even think if Simone's family members knew that he did something like that, I don't think they would be safe. They would feel safe being in the same house as him. The fuck is that, man? Are you serious? Busted ass character. This mother. Damage. Bro, we're just watching this guy run a marathon across the top of the screen, man. I hate this. I fucking hate this, man. How, man? How? I jumped first! I didn't know the fucking back one connected. Round two. What? Does this character literally just have every single thing? The ice cracks beneath you. What the fuck, dude? There's no meaties? Oh my god. Okay. No defensive bar. 48%. 46. You know, I've beaten this guy already, but this game keeps giving these people rematches with me, man. It's so fucking annoying, bro. It's actually so goddamn annoying. I beat this guy with every fiber of my sweat about 20 minutes, maybe 30 minutes ago. And this game just gives these losers fucking rematches with me. This shit's annoying, bro. But you know what? He reminded me anyways. Fucking hurry up! Online set. Shut up! Bane Deep House X, you're done here. You will never speak here again, you fat, ugly fool. Get out. This guy, bro, I swear to God, you go and keep showing yourselves, man. All of you wankers that are trying to... You're not saying... He said that was the best match he's seen on this channel. You guys know damn well he's being sarcastic. He only said that because he's trying to make me angry. Right, this guy doesn't know what a great match is. Like his mom didn't know who to give her pussy to when there was five guys in front of her. So we don't know who his dad is anyway. Best match. See, there you go. Keep showing yourself, man. Bane her as well. Keep showing yourselves in the fucking chat. I will remember all the names. You will be banned. You will face Bane. You understand? You know what that means? That means you'll get banned. The more you show yourselves, the more Banes I can hand out. Get baned, get baned, get baned. Like, these people do not believe what they're trying to say. They don't believe what they're saying at all. They're saying it because, they're gonna get a reaction out of me. Well, you got it, but you've been banned now. So you won't be able to get another reaction. There we go. Anti-air fatal blow. What?! I wasn't... Am I dead from that? Above 32% of health. Only this much. You know what? Come on. He has two bars. He touches me once on the ground, I'm dead. Why is it so fucking hard to stay away from this character, bro? Like, I don't get it anymore. That was on hit. Try to flawless block that. Come on. Come on. Yes! What? Man, what the? Oh my god, bro. All right, that's damage. Can you please come to Montreal, Canada, and come to my house and give me and my family a presentation on India? We want to hear about the country from a real Indian person. I'll tell you what. How about I go to your house in Montreal, Canada, and you set the stage for me? But when I get there, you need to be out of the house. I need your wife, your side bitch, and your mom waiting for me. Yeah, I'm not doing that. The fuck? This dude said Bane Simondi. He's got like 100 fucking... This dude's got 1,000, man. He's got 1,000 YouTube accounts and you're telling me to unbane his main one. Are you dumb? No way. Yeah, Simone is not coming back here. No way. Oh! Shit game! Is he dead? Wait. Whoa! Come on, man! What the fuck?! Fucking bitch! No fucking one likes Jackie, dude.
It's Kane. It's Kane.
No, he cannot, unfortunately. Why are you stream sniping? Nice, the mods banned him, good. And you're gonna lag as well.
Can Michael Myers play some Jade? Skull.
Is he dead? Hey, listen, pal, how about you just sit down and not say anything, alright? Don't start with me. Our agreement was that you can stay in my chat, and that's it. But he's not coming back here. Simple as that. This guy thinks I'm actually gonna have someone that made 500 YouTube accounts with buttholes in the profile picture back in this chat. That will never happen. Over my dead body. And this guy is just lagging. Can I get some cane for my birthday? Yeah.
Can I get some cane for my B-day, please?
This thing, bro, with the flamethrower is insane. Like, what? This dude is a mashable, holy crap. Huh? No, am I dead? Oh fuck, I hate this. You know, that grab is actually guaranteed. You can tech it, but you can't jump or duck it. You can do standing one into that. Oh. Disgusting character and player. Make a presentation on how to win RoboCop on Indian language. This dude said on Indian language. Shut up, man. How you doing, Silver? Look, no one likes fam. Listen, the fact that people think RoboCop is a bad character is insane to me. It's actually insane to me. RoboCop. RoboCop is disc. Sick, win one set with Scarlet for a gift. Okay. Let's do it. Hello, Cosma. Are you excited for MK12? After playing this heap of garbage over here, not really. Like, everybody would be excited for Mortal Kombat 12, but I'm not. And I'm not because of this game here. I am excited for the next... like, the new version of Sub-Zero and Raiden. That's it. I'm not excited for the game itself. So when I see Sub and Raiden in the next game, then the real hype begins for me. For the game's overall announcement, I'm not excited. Because I do not trust that studio whatsoever. That one right there, you see that one in the middle? I don't trust that studio. No matter what. When it comes to... surprising the fans, when it comes to making a normal fighting game, when it comes to balancing characters, when it comes to balancing mechanics, I don't trust that studio. I will take them. You know what? I'm like so serious that I would print a picture out of that logo right there. And I'm not joking. I would bend my ass over and take a huge shit on it. I'm not even joking. That's how much I despise that studio. I despise NRS with all my heart, man. This Raiden player doesn't know what he wants to do. How would you make Scarlet better in the next game? Easy. Just make her how she was in MK9. Not this. Win a set with the Joker for a gift. But I don't know you. I don't know if I can trust you. Yes, Ermac was stupid in MK. Every character was stupid in MKX. Fuck. Bro, is this guy high? What are you doing? This Raiden is depressing. Thank you. Whoa. Guys, listen to me. Listen to me, guys. I need to tell you guys something. This is like... I have a problem, okay? And I'm gonna tell you it now. So... Look, I found this thing on the internet, and ever since I found it, I can't stop talking about it. I can't stop saying it. Right, so it goes something like this. You see... Just listen to it, man. I can't, man. I don't know what's happening to me. This is so goddamn weird, but this is how it goes.
Walter, could you dig away, Walter? I'm not having sex with you right now, Walter.
You see, this thing has been stuck in my head. I can't get it out. Every time I'm talking to someone, I just end up saying that. It's Mike from Breaking Bad, and he's telling Walter to put his dick away. This fucking meme is stuck in my head. I can't. Walter, put your dick away, Walter. I'm not having sex with you right now, Walter. I failed, man. I failed in life because that. I'm a 24-year-old man, and I'm laughing at that a lot. Walter. Put your dick away, Walter. I'm not having sex with you right now, Walter. Walter. Put your dick away, Walter. The cake, thank you. Thank you for the 20 euro super chat. I mean, sorry, the 10 gifted subs. Thank you. Alright, first light, baby. What? Walter. Could this kill? No, man. Nah. What? 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 Man, I hate this game, bro. Huh? What the hell? Shit, game just rewarded me for no reason. Look at this, look at this game! Walter, put your dick away, Walter. I'm not having sex with you right now, Walter. There was no read there, this shit game rewarded me for no reason. Walter. Put your dick away, Walter. I'm not having sex with you right now, Walter. It's not my fault that meme is stuck in my head. I don't know what to do. I can't get it out. Like, at one point in the PlayStation party yesterday, guess what I said? Skylar, put your dick away, Skylar. I'm not having sex with you right now, Skylar. It's getting worse and worse, guys. Ask SNJ, he knows. Ask Bailey, he knows. How did he get to hit me first? What? Skylar, put your dick away, Skylar. Bullshit. Walter. What? Walter. Walter, put your dick away, Walter. I'm not having sex with you right now, Walter. What? Play Cetrion with the tornado for another gift. This man's about to gift another 10 members in the stream for what? Cetrion! Look at this busted ass variation she can have, man. Mayudi. Oh yeah, we gotta play Kane too. Yes, we're cool. Yeah, well my Cetrion is not a zoning one. I'm actually going to do combos, okay? Why are you gay? I'm not gay. Mods, stream chat, am I gay? Yes or no? Walter. Put your dick away, Walter. But I'm not gay, so I don't know what you're talking about. You don't know what you're talking about. You can't just walk, you know. That's disrespectful. You can't go into somebody's stream and just call them gay for no reason. Don't ever do that. It's not a good thing. Sick, check the chat. What's in the chat?
I am coming out as gay. I have officially come out as gay now. Now I'm gay. There you go. I'm the gayest motherfucker you will ever know in your life now. I'm the biggest slut you'll ever know in your life.
I was possessed, that's why it happened. It was the exorcist thing. We called an imam to the house. We called an imam to this house. He just lives up the road over there. And I was normal again. Pearl X, stop asking dumb questions. You get possessed often, eh? Yes, I do. And every time I get possessed, I call them imam. Okay? What the f- Look at how Cetrion broken her. Holy shit, how broken she is. When did you choose to be straight? I chose to be straight when I won the match on the game. What the? Huh?
When did you choose to be straight?
I'm just pressing shit at this point, bro. I don't even know what I'm doing. That's how broken she is. Is he dead? Look at how broken Cetrion is. What do you mean, nice gameplay? We're only playing this stupid character so we can get the gift from the cake. Alexis, let me tell you something right now, alright? I'm sick and tired of you. I'm sick and tired of Lex. Alexis, let me tell you something right now. You are the only person I looked at in my whole life and said, yep, that's a wig. I could never tell the difference between a fake wig or real hair, but I saw yours and I was like, that's a wig. Lex, you can embrace that you're bald. You can do it now, today. Shit, game rewarded me. I micro-dicked it. Again. The hell? Suka. That wall doesn't let them do anything.
Have you ever tried skunk and marshmallow pasta thinking face?
That was an accident. What was your super chat? Have you ever tried skunk and marshmallow fuck, bro. What kind of question is that? Are you stupid? What? That was an accident? What the hell? Bro. How do you even do that, Grandpa? Now it doesn't work. Oh. Oh, motherfucker. Mother. Oh my, actual. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! You guys see how it just keeps telling me that shit. Fucking hell, man. How many times is it gonna say that? Look at that, man. It keeps going. See, that's why I don't fucking put this shit on charge. This chart, man! Shut up! I can see it's low! Now you made me throw the drink on the floor. And you better charge. Are you charging or what? Man. Come on, you trash. Hurry, charge. Good boy. Thank you for the 10 gifted subs. 10 gifted subs again. Well, Adro, I am charging it now! Hello, Hachapuri. I'm not having a good day at all today. I'm screwed, bro. This wanker. I beat this. What the hell? That wasn't charging the whole time? What? Let's try Kane. This Kane skin is horrible. Oh. Oh! That's a bleed out. Bleed out with this, you dead. Can't hit confirm, bro. You're garbage. Dead. Is he dead? Okay. How the hell is Mortal? I don't know, man. MK12 is supposed to come out this month. And what release? When, man? Fuck. It's supposed to come out this year. MK12 is supposed to come out this year. We have not seen a single peep or announcement from that stupid studio. That? Oh my, whoa! Stop mashing. Forward three, here we go. This guy is absolutely terrible with Sub-Zero. What the hell are you doing? Huh?
Shout out Owen. Shout out Carlos. You already know what's going on. Love ya.
Hey Lucas, oh my lord, bro. A $100 super chat right here in the stream. He says, shouts to Owen, Carlos, you already know what's going on, love you sick. Shit, man. Thank you. Thank you, Lucas, thank you. Much appreciated in the stream, thank you. Fucking the red thing that pops up in the chat when somebody drops a dono like that is, it's, I see it right here in the corner of my eye when I'm looking at the game. James Corden is. C- a night wolf. Go on then, let's do it. Yeah, we're letting him stay in the chat so that he doesn't fucking stream snipe. That's the deal we made. Alright, who's ready? Oh, you know what? Oh, hold on. We gotta get some Canoob gameplay before we do Knight Wolf. I feel it. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling Canoob. Wow. You're really gonna play Shao Kahn while I'm over here playing Canoob. SNJ, how about you shut your mouth and change your profile picture before I get angry? Canoob. Ooh, I caught him. It's literally charging. Why do you keep... I can't concentrate with this shit going on, bro. It's literally on the fucking charger, man. What do you want me to do? Shove it up my ass first? Now it fucking stopped after all that time. It's on the charger. The whole fucking, right at the end it stopped. If I just move a single inch while I'm playing, this starts happening. Thank you. Bro, fuck. It's all the way. Okay, bro. Stupid stream chat. Are you stupid, bro? We're having a real issue over here, you clowns. This better kill him. If this doesn't kill him, Laronk, SNJ, Solomon Grundy, you're all getting banged. You won't get banged. Hello, Uncle Boogie, welcome.
Can you teabag this clown face? He plays so scrubby.
This is why I'm gay. He keeps winning every air-to-air, man. What is this? You. Nice! Wake up down two. Are you stupid? What? It'll be charging, it's in the charger? Oh my god! What do you want me to do? Oh. There, it's charging. Okay, leave it there until we find the next set. Yeah, the cable is done, then I'm gonna break it. I'm gonna rip this controller in half. This cable is gonna get... it's GG's for this cable, I'm telling you. This cable will be destroyed. Are you stream sniping? Because if you are, I want you to stop. No one wants to keep fighting you, bro. Stop taking the bloody piss, man. Jesus. One or two sets a day, that's fine. What is this? This is like the fifth one now. The PlayStation controller, battery, everything about PlayStation is... besides the PS5, everything about PlayStation is annoying and boring. Like the controller, batteries, and all that stuff. Like, screw that, man. Like, what is that? See? It's telling me that this controller is a headset when I put it on charge. Not charging again. Bro, how? Take it off again. What are you doing? The hell was that back three into atal blow, fatal blow? What the hell was that? He shot that thing in front of me. You know what? I'm done, man. I can't with this shit no more. Charging. Will you just pick your character already? Hello, Zoltan, how you doing? Alright, here we go. Literally don't understand. Don't. That was an accident. My slime Carlos. Shut up, CR. Lame ass jip. How does that even make sense? Shimmy. We have a 6-frame poke, man. Don't do that. Carlos and CR, I'm gonna give you both a warning right now. If you don't shut up, you're gonna get timed out. Telling me sick, pipe down, sick, relax. Why don't you pipe down? Why don't you relax? Pick this phone. I'm gonna bust your ass up right now. Get timed and get timed. Both of you sit in timeout now. Did you eat well today? You seem upset. I am upset. I am upset. I'm not very, 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 very much in the goddamn mood today. Sup, Hydra? I am not a normal, yes I am. Suka Billiard. The oh, brilliant, great, absolutely great. This is a war here. Destroy, bane him. Are we on one bar? No. Well, we'll last this set. So pray. All right, that's a punish. What the fuck? Oh no. Oh, I forgot it's cold. Wait. This dude Kotal's hitbox, dude, it's so f- what? Sit down there. I'm dead. Oh god. You think I'm gonna do the fatal blow when he's got 54% of health? Get that ball back. Oh god! Good night, Count. See you later. Thank you. The fuck, man? What is this? That was an accident, man. What the? Wait. What? Get away, get away, get away, get away. Okay. Oh no! Oh god! Oh god! Ask for mercy. I can't fight this character no more, man. I'm fucking dying over here. I don't know how to fight this guy. I can't, man. I can't do it. I can't fight that character when I don't want to. Never again. He's so broke, man. Oh my lord. Kotal Kahn is abso-fucking-lutely broken. Can you show that shirt to the stream? Well, I think on the left here we have Halloween Kills written, and it's Halloween, and Michael Myers is standing there with his knife here, and he's holding the mask from the movie here, and there's a knife on this side. If you want a closer look at Michael, here you go. Look at him. One of his eyes are lit up orange. It's lit up orange because he got stabbed in the eye in 1978. This guy finally switched characters. Good. Let's try a scroll up. Anti-air. Shang Tsung players are so weird. Dead. Of course I do, Ray. You kidding me? All of that was minus pressure. There was no cancels involved, no plus frames involved. I told you guys, your minus frames in this game are stronger than your plus frames. For some reason, as you can see. Shut up, CR. Guys, I would like to report that I've improved quite well in Tekken. My Brian is getting stronger. Why are you pressing that hit? This guy is just downright fucking garbage with Shang Tsung. What are you doing? Let's try Tekken. Law, don't talk to me about law. Law in this game is the same as Kotal Kahn in MK. Law is such a broken piece of garbage, man. I don't know what people think they are when they play him and win. They're not good. No, his name is Law. Law is so stupid, bro. I never faced a character that dumb in my life before. Don't know why this game is actually fun. This game is so much more fun than MK. If you're talking about the breakdancing Jamaican, I don't know who his name is. Who is that? Is his name Eddie? Because if it's Eddie, fuck Eddie. I hate that piece of shit character. He's so broken. So I got a new combo. Never mind. Let's just let the controller charge. You beat my Shang Tsung by spamming Why Talk Shit, you spam every game. I was playing Scarlet, you idiot. You have an easy option with Shang Tsung, which is absorb the projectile and parry it, but you didn't do it because you're too dumb at the fucking game. You literally have a projectile parry, and you lost to Scarlet. Don't come here talking like you know, like... someone did something wrong to you. You're an idiot. Minecraft. Got him. That's punishable. God, all right. This guy sucks. I'm better. That's punishable. God damn it. Come here, shithead. Sit down. I could if I was awake. Oh! Shit, man. I played against a King player yesterday, and bro, that was annoying. But I downloaded him and I started beating him. He beat me like 3 games in a row, and then I beat him 4 games in a row. What? Dead? Oh my god. He's grabbing. Motherfucker, bro. No way. Oh my. Why can't they just die, bro? You know what I mean? Wait, it's the last round? Oh shit. Fuck you! Tagor, who the hell is Tagor? Everyone say hello to my wife in the chat. Are you seeing this shit? god.
Not you, I'm talking about B. This guy is not good, bro. I can feel he's not good. I thought I was on the other side again. Now he's mashing to win. Look at his damage. Beat him again. I've been promoted. Look, I'm getting my rank up. What is that? What was that? It said something about I don't even know anymore. Sick, look, I am a member. Really? Shut up! You guys cannot tell me. Do not request characters in the, when I'm playing this game. I'm just about remembering something with him, okay? That goes for all of you. I cannot don't request characters on this game, man. I'm shit at this game, alright? Are you talking about this snake edge, the low? Because I'm about to do it. What? Do the snake edge, motherfucker! He won't do it! Okay. Snake edge, here we go. Is that? Oh, you gotta be kidding. My input didn't. Let's go. Alright, let's move on from this shitty player. Find another player. So do you guys think I'm improving? Like, let's be on for real. Don't troll me. Don't troll me. Am I improving or what? I've never ever in my life played a Tekken game. This is my first one, and I'm only like 2 weeks into it. Honestly, all of my improving is just going to be wasted when I find Law, bro. Law and Eddie. Law, Eddie, and Miguel are my... And there's a girl, I don't remember her name as well, that bitch, man. I think her name was Rose. No, I can't remember, bro. I can't even tell which one it is as well, either. If I find her, bro, I'm going to leave. I'm going to leave. Tell me my top 10 moves. Tell me my top moves. Somebody, any Brian players in the chat, give me his top moves to use. I know back one is one. I know snake edge is number two. What other ones do we have? It looked like something like that. If I lose to this weeb, I'm going to delete the game. I think I gotta search it then at this point. Huh? Oh no, no, no. It was her! Bro, what the fuck? Hey! I can't block this! I can't block, I'm not... I'm dead. How do you block this shit? What the fuck was that? Bro. No, oh my god. How do you block that? How do you block this? This thing on the what the fuck? Oh, fuck that character. Any motherfucker picks that character, I'm closing the app. What's her name? What's her name? What's her name? Anybody picking that bitch, I'm leaving, bro. I'm not playing against that stupid shit. I'm not ready for it. Lucky Chloe. Well, guess what? Fuck her. Can you do fatalities in this game? Dumbass player, bro. Somebody type that guy's online ID now. Now! I don't care! Fucking let me play! No, no. What? A penalty has been... Suck my dick, what do you mean a penalty has been imposed? The fuck? I paid money for this game. I didn't really, but whatever. Nah, fuck that. Wait a minute, man. No. Before I select Brian, I need to talk to that guy. Somebody please rewrite the name in the chat. Him. Him. It's, there was him, right? Write his name in the chat for me. That one there, please. Pause the stream and do it. Like, I don't even do this to Tekken players, but that guy deserves it. What was the name? Anybody got it? AKN underscore WE. You, come here. Fucking garbage ass player. You are trash, bro. I'm gonna, I swear. I wanna hit this guy in his stupid face, man. You are shit. Yeah, your mom is a slag. I knew it, man. We're keeping this account open. He's got Instagram. I'm gonna text his Instagram. Trash. You fucking kidding me, bro? What kind of penalty did I get because I left? Somebody, I can't tell the difference between these people in this game, so somebody needs to tell me the name of who, if... Okay, that's not lucky, Chloe. We're good. You actually stream sniped me in this game. Are you stupid? Are you fucking dumb? Did you really just stream snipe me? Are you crazy? Lord have mercy, bro. Are you kidding me? Shut up. We don't care. That's Raiden. Raiden? Yo, he looks like Raiden. I want to main him. What? Yo, get up, boss. I go! What the f- I- This guy's a sweat. Wait, what? What the? Ooh, this guy.
Alright. What the fuck? Okay. Oh. What? He switched the side? Huh? It didn't hit him! What the? How? Excuse- Whoa, what the fuck? It didn't hit him? No. No, seriously, if this is gonna start happening in this game as well as MK, I'm gonna stop. No, I'm gonna stop playing it. I'm not joking. It didn't fucking hit him, man! Somebody explain that right now. I have enough shit like this going on in MK11, I don't need this, alright? How did he block it? He was pressing! Are you stupid? He was pressing, man! Dude, how is he fucking hitting me back? He just got hit! Hello? Fucking kidding me? Dude, what the fuck, bro? I just... like this? Fucking Brian never has combos like that! Okay, he parried the low. Round
they gonna hit him? Because of the wall, it didn't hit him, did it? This is so fucking annoying. I don't even know what buttons he's pressing on me right now, or how to block them, or how to punish them. I'm just pressing buttons here. I don't know what he's doing. Every fucking time I try to hit him, he's just hitting me first. Yeah, well, they're unsafe to you, they're not unsafe to me, because I don't know what's unsafe. Acosta, shut the fuck up! Don't say play more patiently, you cuck! This dude said play more fucking patiently, and what am I, what is this going on here? How can you be playing patient against that shit? Yo, this character's so busted, man. Fuck yourself, you little pussy. Is that gonna kill him? Or hit him? Is it gonna kill? Nope. I don't wanna play this fucking trash game no more, you fucking retarded stream sniping piece of shit. You motherfuckers will never let me fight anybody else, would you? Just gotta fight fucking stream snipers all the time, you bum ass motherfucker. Get the hell out of here, man. You man, you're trash.